dekat KLIA ni, dulu kita design KLIA ni, so about 30% to 40% kita punya coverage untuk landscaping. So dia punya konsep dia at the time was apa ni, airport in the forest and forest in the airport. So dia punya tu. So design more basically based on forest. So most of the plant kita ambil indigenous forest species dekat negara kita lah. And the first tree somewhere in May 1997 was planted dekat dengan contact pier. Conceptually kita ada in the forest in the airport, dekat dengan contact pier dengan central hub, and then outside actually straight planting along the way to the terminal. So they are like some sort of concept that has been developed outside as well.
Okay, rata-rata respon yang pengunjung yang datang ke sini, firstly dia akan sebut wow, sebab di airport, airport in the forest, forest in the airport. Dan inilah hasil dia. So mana-mana pesenya-pesenya yang datang daripada barat, timur ataupun sebelah selatan, dia akan kagum bagaimana kita Malaysia Airport boleh terciptanya jaga boardwalk ni, untuk dia bersantai, untuk dia mengetahui pokok-pokok yang terdapat di Malaysia ni.
It create its own ecosystem, which is so from time after time actually, so we have minimal apa ni touch over maintenance services. What we did actually, we just clean the forest floor and also some of the rubbish, so just to make it naturally as it is inside the forest untuk dia. So KLIA jungle boardwalk ni initially has been apa ni developed after actually we have apa ni constructed the landscape area. It was initially that glass panel to contain, we do not open for all the public. So after several year, the management has decided that why not that apa ni passenger experience through our apa ni jungle forest ni. So that's why it has been decided, then we built actually apa ni platform circling the area tu, circling our waterfall inside the apa ni central hub tu, apa ni, then so if anybody have the interest to go inside, so they can walk in lah and then enjoy the scenic view inside the glass panel at the center apa ni satellite building lah.
Okey, pokok-pokok yang ada dekat jaga boardwalk ni daripada pokok-pokok yang jenis hutan. Contoh yang terdapat kat sini, seperti yang anda boleh lihat, pokok-pokok gapis, pokok-pokok gembalau hitam, pokok-pokok berawan siput jantan dan pelbagai-pelbagai pokok renek, pokok syrap ataupun money plant yang tumbuh meliang di kawasan sini.
When you mention forest, there's a lot of things going on so throughout Malaysia lah, which is illegal activity, so some sort of illegal migrant sometimes settle temporarily inside the forest. So those are the things that we have to make sure that there is no things apa ni wrongdoing inside the forest.
So untuk for information, kuasa jaga boardwalk ni kita telah mendapat award 9 tempat kesebelah yang terbaik dalam ranking airport-airport di dunia lah. Itu saja.
And then try to especially inside the inside area, somebody litters and then throw their rubbish in our forest. So we have to actually clean it. So that kind of thing. So unethical activities that apa ni being done by people outside there. So because our challenge is actually to create awareness to them to respect our nature actually. So to preserve our nature so that the future could enjoy whatever that we have. Kita dapat macam anugerah lah landscape daripada Putrajaya, but early in apa ni after 2 years kita comment lah. So itu at least people outside appreciating whatever that we have done untuk dia punya ni. For me myself, so I've apa ni involved from the beginning. So to see all the trees are growing, so actually dia ada macam memories. So yang manis lah for me. So this is what we have done. So contributing to our nation lah to develop KLIA.
Di kawasan ni memang cantik. Lepas, kawasan-kawasan ni memang menarik dari segi kesegaran. Mana-mana pesenjir-pesenjir daripada luar, dia nak mendapatkan kesegaran, fresh air, dia akan datang ke sini dan kagum bagaimana kita usahakan, bagaimana kita menjaga alam sekitar. Itu yang penting. So mana-mana yang pesenjir-pesenjir yang ni boleh datang ke kawasan ini untuk mengetahui lebih lanjut, kita boleh taman kat sini. Okey, ini jaga boardwalk ni, jaga boardwalk ni lokasi dia betul-betul di satellite building, di tengah-tengah satellite building. Sebelum dia pesenjir-pesenjir nak departure, dia akan singgah sini untuk melihat kecantikan yang telah Allah kurniakan kepada kepada kita.
For all the passengers, I hope you will enjoy our forest and its aesthetic values. Thank you.